So unfortunately, we made this entire map and it didn't save correctly.
Have you a surname?
And I wanted to rip my hair out. So made some coffee. Put on some crit little lo-fi. We're gonna redo it. I think.
This group seems rough around the edges, but you seem clever. Hopefully, we can make this work.
I think we should improve too. Yes. I mean,
ten. Something like this, maybe. Something like that.
Your quest. I have things that I need to do that are not here, and I'm going to need help.
donut this morning? It's a little more stale in the bag, I have to let you know.
I don't think I've seen you eat anything other than pastries.
I really like it. I'm kind of concerned for your well-being.
Oh, I like this. Seems to be bowing out quite a bit more. But we'll see. What is all this nerd shit? I'm trying to make one of the future maps for one of y'all's adventures. This won't be until a little bit later, but I actually made this the other day, and it did not save as the right file type, and so like I can't open it up. So I was pretty frustrated. So now we are just recreating it. Big oof, and I was so happy with it. Like, I stared at it for like a good 10 minutes, just enjoying what I had accomplished, because I thought it looked pretty good. And I didn't find out until the next day. Yeah, map making, I've come to find out, is just almost as relaxing as painting minis and stuff. I wish I painted minis more. It's just like one of those hobbies that it's like literally sitting right in front of me, like it's literally right here above me. And I just don't do it for who knows why reasons. Because I'm mentally lazy.
Thank you. endless horizon. Empty. Beneath you something shifts.
Yeah, I guess so. That could... I don't know, even whenever I was doing IRL games, like, I think it's honestly just a me thing. I have, like, this weird mental block when it comes to, like, a lot of hobbies. Like, I could buy all the stuff and prep all I want, but, like, actually sitting down and just starting to do it is, like, so hard for me. But, like, once I start doing it, like, I love it. Like, doesn't, like, most hobbies, it's just hitting the start button for some reason is... painful for me. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I saw on my Discord that, I haven't actually read them yet, but I saw that you posted them. I'll definitely be reading them here soon. Hopefully with these new groups, we'll have like solid stuff going forward so we can actually have like some long-term campaigns going. Gotcha.
Can I confide in you for something? Oh, yes, please. I'm a little...
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out how to tie in... basically from this little mini-adventure into, like, the rest of stuff. Like, there's just so much in the book that, like, I want to be able to do, but I also don't want to rush things and do, like, too much at once either. I think that's been part of my problem for DMing, too, is just trying to do too much at once. Yeah, I definitely agree to that. Coming along. Yeah, for real. They really are. Like, it just helps so much just with not having to be too creative with making your own, like, foundation for everything.
I would not be alive if you had not. You saved my life, so thank you.
Yeah, free handing. Yeah, there's no way I'd be able to do that. I would probably just quit D&D altogether. It's a skill I do not possess.
Thank you.
Okay. It's not exact, but at least so far I have the walls. I feel like I'm giving myself a little bit more space too. It's just, yeah, close enough. Who's gonna know? Yeah. So I do. I just put all this as one group, and then afterwards, just put them underneath. So it kind of has like the smoother outline to it. Looks kind of gross to begin with, but we get there. I don't know if there's a faster way just to drag and do this. Ooh, we're gonna stop. Uh-oh. A gift. Yeah. That's always fun. Whoa! This is not what I wanted. Control Z. What about now? Okay. Better. I was scared for a second. Need more coffee. Oh. I'll try that on the next thing. That would be very handy for the future. Let's see.
Thank you.
Gotcha, yeah.
Dry, empty plains. Flat, open, featureless. An endless horizon. Empty. Beneath you, something shifts. Look down, your feet standing above a spring, small and trickling, gurgling up from the ground below. The waters spew forth, begin to spread. Rapidly drowning this endless expanse around you. The shifting waves, the level of the water comes beyond your nose, and you struggle to try and swim with it, but find your feet anchored to the ground beneath you. The surface escapes you.
I can just listen to Matthew Mercer DM all day long. Especially with just like lo-fi music put behind it. Yeah, true. So how you been? How's Ohio treating you? Are you still working at Verizon?
Thank you.
do everything in between. Maybe there's another hotkey for it. At work right now. Nice.
Well, that's good.
That's nice. I'm like scared as shit. Texas is basically opening up everything. There's like with the restrictions, you know, but I mean, we went to just drive around the other day and everywhere we went, it was like full packed, like Academy was like 100% packed in the parking lot. It's like, like why? So I guess we're gonna be one of the petri dishes for the US to really figure out how bad things can get. So I'm gonna stay inside as much as possible. I'm actually taking some online classes for to become actually fluent in Spanish and some classes for coding. Haven't started the coding ones yet, but hopefully I can understand it enough or like it enough where I can at least change a career and hopefully try and find something to work from home in that area. But it's kind of a long shot. We'll see. Yeah, the quarantine cuts, yeah, for sure.
Is it a two-way thing, or are you just putting yourself out there and seeing what comes back?
Very much a two-way thing. There's no way. Nature isn't separate. We're part of it. We communicate with the world every day with every breath.
I don't know if I like this color or not for water.
Love, adoration, or our denial of it.
I know it says ice, but supposed to be icy water. What do you think? Does it look okay? Pretty sure I'd describe it in the game anyways, but I haven't found any other alternatives that look amazing, at least in my opinion. See what this looks like. Well,
without a doubt, I mean, I'm here.
I don't know.
I'm getting the feeling that maybe if I do nothing, like any kind of disease, it might just get worse. Maybe I should start thinking about counter agent.
I think there will come a day where choice.
Yeah, looks fine. Which one looks better? I think this one has like a better contrast with the colors, but I mean,
we'll help you with that choice, whatever it ends up being. I do think you're on a path, and I don't necessarily think it's the path of just being a servant.
Hey, come in here a second. I want to talk to you.
What do you need?
So you said you grew up in the Menagerie Coast, right? Around hoity-toity human folk?
Yeah.
You walk around like you got something to prove?
Is that what it looks like?
From where I'm standing, yeah.
You like the darker one more? Me too. I don't know if there is a way to like favorite stuff, but there's like certain objects I like to use more than others, and I like, always have a hard time going back and finding them. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, that'd be cool. I just never know on these small drones.
I'm trying not to let the hate get to you in here. I'm sure we'll see each other again. Of course.
This one's supposed to look like. Oh, I can make my own folder. Easy favorites. Why can't everything in life just be easy?
What? Yeah, nope. Sorry. I just, yes, sorry. Go back to sleep. Everything's fine.
Jesus. shit.
Fuck.
Okay.
It's alright, it's fine.
Oh, true. So naked without the walls. So ground.
I've seen some orcs do some terrible things. I've seen them be violent, angry, unfair. But hell, if I haven't seen plenty of humans, dwarves, elves, half-elves be the exact same. It's all perspective. It's all about the other.
Can I lock this? I don't know if there's a way to lock it, like where I can't move it on accident.
Most of
certain age. Even I wasn't as big as some. When I woke up on that shore, when I wake up at night, spitting up water, it's reminders of the time when the rest of my life no longer mattered, didn't apply. I didn't care for that life, didn't care for me. I prefer to leave it in the past. It's not that I'm hiding anything from you, I don't want to bring things from my old life into this one.
Oh, okay.
Voice
made a banana? No, I haven't. Since I got the new computer, I haven't really put anything new on my computer yet. I need to. I know you still sent me those messages I need to look at. I also need to re-download and put it. What was it? Oh yeah, voice mod on my computer. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Nah, I have not done those things. I need to, though. Yeah, because I need to be able to push through the music so they can hear and stuff. And I want to be able to put like certain like sound cues on my like clock cues. Another thing on to, yeah, for real, another thing on to do list. Just haven't done it. No excuse, just. An emerald light pouring through the gaping hole, warming the waters around you. A slew of emotions fill your mind. Jesus, Nightbot. Amorphous but comforting and evoking ideas that become words. I needed a chair. Still there. Okay. I think we're done. Definitely looks different from the first one I did, but I still like this one. For a little dungeon. Yeah, for real, Nightbot. You can chill. People want to post all caps, they can post all caps. I wonder if that's something I can change in like its settings. So let's save this one. Within this mass of vines and green, you swear you can see a face. See, like here it is. It was supposed to be on here, but it didn't save as like a .dps. Emotions into your mind once more. Yes. The words come to you interpreted. Already exists. Do you want to replace it? Yes. I'll also go ahead and make it into. Oh, no, not that. Jeez. I actually haven't been using Roll 20, but just in case I decide to. Finally cold enough for me to drink. For real. Actually getting so hungry. I kind of want to just do like, some sausage. Like a sausage wrap sounds really good. Yeah, I just don't eat breakfast anymore. It helps me from not gaining more weight. Let's save again because my mind's gonna go crazy if it doesn't. Let's close and try and reopen it. I'm going to go crazy if it does not save. I'll thank baby Jesus. I like legit had like a mini meltdown when it didn't save properly the first time. We did it. I just wanted to redo it because the original one, I'm sure there's a reason for why it's kind of small, like, but I don't know. I just feel like it doesn't give the players a whole lot of options and it doesn't make sense for, like, I don't know. No spoilers, but some things just didn't make sense for it being such a small cave. Hop off and go look for some food. I'll probably be on later. And I'll actually, while I'm eating, I'll read your background thing.
What do you do to...
Yeah, for real. But yeah, I'll go ahead and read your background and everything, and then I'll get back to you. But yeah, hopefully we can get that group started and play pretty soon.